this is one of the bicycle facilities that I've been going on about. As you can see, it's a little more than a sidewalk. And it's only on one side of the street. And every side street requires that you stop for it. I'm sure, yeah, you're getting that. Targeting lasers. Anyway, so you gotta look over your shoulder and see if anybody's following you over there, and, or see if anybody's coming in from the road. And you can see how well the pavement has been maintained. And that's the kind of facility you have if you want to go down that street. You happen to live down there. Now this is somebody's driveway, I'm guessing. Yeah, this is somebody's driveway. And you can see the kind of sight distance you get. And look how well this has been grown. Two whole hundredths of a mile, 0.02 of a mile, before we had to stop again. At least you can get south on that street. 0.97. Stop sign. And you get to stop again. Make sure these guys aren't turning right. And don't tell me nobody's signaling, because they never do anyway. Love them disc brakes. Stopping. Now I'm not sure what happens to the path up here. I guess it comes on the street. There is a bit of a shoulder here. Certainly ends over there. Nothing on the other side. Thank you. stop sign you can see easily behind the bushes, if you know that it's there. Somebody backing out of the driveway, and he's all the way across the bike lane before anybody knows that he's gonna let us go. All right. I have no idea where the bike path goes from here. Now it says no outlet. That might mean no outlet, or it might mean no car outlet.